this is what I'm hoping for all spring through fall next year for doggy day camp. But as you can see, this is my maximum capacity. So yes, even the front seat is occupied currently with the snow shovels and things like that. But I can, I could have another small dog in the front seat, or two teeny tiny, like Mindy and Soleil could be riding up front. And then they even have their own separate fenced-in yard for, being little so they don't accidentally get run over by the trains. So, this is how they're bundled currently. We'll see how they are after gas. Rudy is the only one who isn't fastened in. Only because he's the one who gets the tangled the most. And he pretty much, he picks a spot and he stays there. He's not really a mover. He does like to look over my shoulder though, so eventually he might push Willow out of the way. We'll see. Okay. There went a gallon, they'll give me 25 miles. Checked everybody. Booty, you need to step all the way over, sweetheart. As you can see, they're rearranging. And Willow can get far enough to give me a kiss on the cheek, but that's as far as she can go, which is what I was hoping for, so. We're off to Jefferson. Checking weather, and Willow arrived and clicked everything off. However, there were no little wind blowy symbols, so, and Bailey had them, so I knew the wind was gonna be doing what it's doing in Bailey. But I'm out here in Jefferson, and it seems to me it's the same amount of wind blowing, which means I'm not going to be having much fun. I did give Lucy her colloidal silver drop in her ear, a little, not only prevention, but she's shaking her ear. Her ear is, this poor little dog is at earache for 3 months now. Or ear issues. Infection of some sort is what I was told. And then I was told that the veterinarian didn't even bother. bother to tell them which infection it was. But no antibiotics were necessarily prescribed. Steroids were. So there we go, back into that funky, weird, upside down world of medicine that I spent 4 years in and said, I think I have all the evidence I need that, you know, I'm going to keep on with my holistic choices. Especially doctors who can't tell me specifically what is creating the issue and give me an actual cure for it. Then again, that could have happened. I mean, I already know the steroids weren't given properly. It's just been so long since I've worked at a clinic that I don't remember why they would give steroids. I mean, why would you give prednisone for an earache? I'll have to Google it.
Lucy, you have to give it to me. Give it to me. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Lucy, you're not listening.